You know what a courtesy tap is, young man?
It sounds like this. It's light. It's friendly. Sure, that's what your mom meant to do.
No, it's not.
Mom!
Having a kind of a hard time lately.
I'm sorry.
Accept my apology.
Just ignore him.
If you could just do the same, we could press reset.
I don't have anything to apologize for. Can you go, please?
Ma'am, are you okay?
I'm pretty sure the guy in that truck's following me.
He's road raging.
Why don't you just chill, man? Go your own way.
I don't think you really know what a bad day is.
But you're gonna find out.
That man's stolen my phone.
I'm sitting here. I'm waiting for you.
Whose phone is...
I'm right across from your friend.
Hey, listen to me. He's not a friend, okay? He's a psycho who came after me today.
This is where your first lesson begins. Give me my phone.
Put him back on this goddamn phone!
No, I can't do that.
What do you want?
I need you to learn what a bad day really is. You learn how to say you're sorry.
And you're gonna learn
through violence and retribution.
Sounds like you're waking up.
I'm wide awake.
You better bring your A game. Because you're gonna need it.
Kids, it's Cole. This is ERL. I've traveled all over the world looking for the wildest experiences you watched, commented, and told me what to do next.
In a coffin being buried alive.
Okay, that's okay. Hello?
Where do you take a guy that's been everywhere to an escape room experience in Moscow?
I've been to escape rooms, man.
But not one like this we have to be personally invited to. I have a buddy in Moscow, and this guy is next level loaded.
So we came halfway around the world. What do you have planned for us?
You have never seen anything like it.
Someone should be here.
What the hell is this?
What happened here?
What if this is part of it?
This is your guy. You were just talking to him.
I don't know him all that well.
What?
We were in Russia with some guy that you barely know.
Are you crazy?
It's a game. He's probably laughing at you right now. He's messing with us.
He's not messing with us.
What are we doing?
I don't know. Everybody just relax.
Relax?
We need to get out of here. We need to get to safety.
Why are they doing this?
It's hard, Drina.
I get that there are two sides to me. I just don't really know the real you.
You know how much they pay to watch people like you get torn apart?
Are you broadcasting this?
Strange night. I kind of feel like myself.